Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy up here. And Kiss Anime, like, sometimes they got the best ads. Like, I mean, like, this just god damn, like bruh. Okay, let's get on to the actual video. Alright, or the actual episode. I got it all set for you guys right now. Okay, so the beginning, I actually had like a little bit of a mess up. I recorded like just the intro, and I realized that I wasn't recording my audio. So I know that the beginning is an intro. Dude, this intro is. Oh! We in here right now. Wait. Crazy bitch. Translation by Ni Hao Kai Lan. Alright, so one thing I do hate in anime is when they don't subtitle what the actual episode name is. I hate that. Okay, sorry, just let me make sure I'm recording. Just in case, I don't want to have to redo my bullshit. I wonder if he lives by himself. Mei Ta Ta! It's not really working out too well for him. Damn! God. I like how you get expelled. Homeless ass. Found dead by the roadside? God. Why is it like a toilet paper with him? Wow. Sounds so... Oh yeah, I bet it'll be that simple. The hell? She just left. She just did. Gone. Fucking gone. Five people out of the whole crowd freaking ended up checking. You got this hoe. Oh yeah, this girl is actually not his sister. It's actually it's like a term of endearment. By sister. And then here's a girl that he's got like 6 kids with. Zhao Zi Tong? Okay, so usually in these harem animes, there's like a girl that they like super focus in on, and I feel like it's gonna be her. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be her. So like, and they're usually the characters I hate the most. So I can already tell. And that bitch jumped. She don't even care. What? Oh my god.
Hi.
Hall spit. It's go time. That's so nasty. Freaking Lenny boy. He rubbed one out. That's nasty. What the hell they at? The clinic? They're all women here. Damn. Even he caused an accident. I like how her daughter is like a month old and she's like a gold ass grandma. What the hell's up with that? Zhao Hua. Smiling flower.
Oh.
I mean, he's already got like 8 kids with the other girl, so. Negative. Gone. Yo, that's, look at my boy. I think I just spit on myself. My boy is too excited. You. What? You can't be saying this stuff in public. Look at the little kid right there. That's inappropriate. Yeah, you take that girl back home. Yeah, that's a businessman right there. He's like, you know what? Let's get your parents involved so I can get away from your crazy ass. Is this her household? Hey, you might as well wife her. I mean, it's go time. Hey, you gotta go. You better let her impregnate you. What do I have to? Okay. You gotta have her kids. Fuck your ass. Gone. I'm gonna be a shitty father? Boy ain't got no money. How you gonna take care of anybody? I can't wait to see her mom. Her mom will be banging. I can already tell. Is that her mom? Is that her mom? That's gonna be her mom. Her mom's gonna be soup. Oh no, that's just a servant. Alright. This is the homeless boy. This is my boy. A rare friend. Nande means rare. Ni hao. Also, it is Chinese, okay? Because I know ni hao is Chinese. And Chinese. It looks like piss water. What? It's over. You should have saved you somebody else. Uncles. Gone. They didn't even subtitle that. God damn. Loves. That's not even good English. Or good Chinese. How is the man still alive? She about to beat your ass. Oh no. Get him gone! Yo, they pulled him back! Oh my god. That man got Shrek. Wait. We gotta go back. I gotta read this. Okay, Chinese expression used when someone of low class wants to marry someone who's beautiful, rich. This toad wants to eat the meat of a swan. Oh, okay. Kill his ass. Oh my god. She's making it worse. Oh god. They took out his piccolo. They beat that boy's piccolo off. Piccolo? Beat that boy's piccolo off. My man has no piccolo right now. I wanna suggest that, my man. You might as well leave out the front door. You're making this worse for yourself. with a picture of themselves in their room. That's pretty narcissistic. So we can kill that bastard. They all look the same, that's great. What the hell? What are you doing? I had lunch with father. This is the best day ever. Okay, I bet her wishes to be with her father, I'm guessing. Yo, she snitched on that boy! Exactly! Oh god, he's about to take action. He's gonna be like, bitch, walk up to the-
老子就是让你女儿怀孕的那个人，怎么样？有种咱们单聊啊！有那边，不是吧？
Hey, you dropped that girl's iPhone 6. You can't be doing that, man. That's messed up. No, iPhone 5. It's last year. Yo, they got the goons.
我以后不能去。
Damn. It's ogre. This boy about to get Shirek back to freaking his Hong Kong, I don't even know. Oh, this boy. Your master about to beat you. Yeah, crazy ass. That's the end? Is there anything at the end? That bitch. I can't wait to see her. Every Sunday, I guess they update. Let's try to check if there's anything at the end. Okay, so there isn't. Alright, thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna start recording episode 3. No, don't start playing again. I'm gonna start playing episode 3, or start watching episode 3. So, yeah, stay tuned for that one. Oh, it's getting kind of exciting, man. That father about to beat his ass. I can't wait.